To create an integration, you configure a source connection and a target connection, and then map business objects and services between them. I'll show you how to create an integration that connects Oracle Right Now to Oracle Sales Cloud. For this integration, I'll choose to map the data myself. First, I need to enter some identifying information about the integration, like the name, a unique ID, a version number, and a description. I won't add this integration to a package. See the online help or the video, Using Packages and Integration Cloud Service, for information about packages. In order to create an integration, I need to have connections to the application instances I'm integrating. I've already created Right Now and Sales Cloud connections. I'll configure the Right Now connection as the source. I'll enter some identifying information about the connection. Now I can configure how to process the request. Since I want to receive organization objects in the request, I'll select Organization from the list. Because this is a one-way flow and there is no response, I'll select None. Now I'll finish up in the wizard. You can see that the designer now shows information based on how I configured the source. Also note that the progress meter is at 39%. Now I'll repeat these steps to configure Oracle Sales Cloud as my target. This time I'll select the Account Service because I'm creating accounts in Oracle Sales Cloud. I'll also be sure that the Create Account operation is selected. Now that I'm done creating the source and the target, I'm ready to use the mapper to map the data between the two connections. For more information about mapping, go to the online help for the mapper or view the video Mapping Data in Oracle Integration Cloud Service at docs.oracle.com.